I predict that someday an artist will kill somebody and call it art. And that might be crossing the line.